This is a regular single jointed deering snaffle. See how the cheek pieces collapse towards each other? Like that. And there's no rotation this way. Well, there is, but not much. This is a Billy Allen mouth. This is a regular snaffle, Western style. It's for Tiff. She doesn't know yet. The cheeks do not collapse towards each other, but they rotate this way, independently of each other. See that barrel thing in the middle there? That's what that does. Hope this helps.